काफी व्यक्तियों को, जैसे जैसे हमारे पीर मंगल को कृष्ण के प्रति अनुराग हो गया, बदल दिया, उसी प्रकार से कोई हो तो कृष्ण में बदल दे भक्ति में, उसका जीवन धन्य हो जाएगा। तो वो सूचित करता है जिस प्रकार से गोपियां कृष्ण को सर्वांतःकरण से सेवा करती हैं अनंत भाव, ऐसा ही हमारा भाव श्री राम स्त्री रामायणम
Therefore, finally, like a lusty man loves a woman, he is completely attached to her and steals everything for her service. Or like a greedy man is hoarding money, even he will not maintain his family, and it is the cause of his death. Therefore, finally, Kadmba suddenly prays, Hey Ram, like a lusty man towards a woman, like a miser towards his wealth, in the same way, I want my mind to be attached to you. Therefore, really, this is following the same idea as given in the Bhagavatam. How a lusty person like Bilva Mango would become attached to Krishna, and how the gopis achieve perfection by becoming absorbed in Krishna. Gop Premanand.
One more thing. Ram naam ko ank hai. Sab sadhan hai sun. अंक गए कछु हाथ नहीं, अंक रहे कुछ। भगवान का नाम करना यह एक अंक है और सब साधन शून्य है। यदि भगवत भक्ति के साथ में और साधन करो तब तो उसका दस दस गुण मान बढ़ता जाएगा, और एक को हटा करके लाख शून्य रखो उसका कोई भी मूल्य नहीं। उसी प्रकार से हरे नाम हरे नाम ही वो केवलम कलौ नास्तेव गतिरंतरता। और उसमें भी महामंत्र जो चैतन्य महाप्रभु ने जगत को शिक्षा दी है, उस महामंत्र का कीर्तन करने से अन्यासी भव सागर को पा करके कृष्ण प्रेम लाभ होगा।
Like everything without the name of Ram is like a zero. Everything without the bhajan of Ram is like a zero. The Ram's name is one in front of the zeros. Hari Nam, Hari Nam, Hari Nam.
Hari Oh, because he's taking over some of my services at the festival, he's able to do even better than me.
And he's the best. He's the best man of Goloka party.
And he's the best in Goloka.
Two copies.
I have 20 copies. I'll give.
Gurudev, Madhukar's birthday today.
Yeah. Oh, happy birthday!
Actually, what
the day after?
January 19th. Wow. Okay.
Take one more flower.
We're giving to him.
Mangalam bhavatu, kalyanam bhavatu. Be auspicious your birthday. You should actually hear from the world. And Krishna Prajabhakti should come.
Yeah.
Ashram Maharaj is the best sannyasi. Damodar Maharaj and Sajjan Maharaj. They're doing many books, those sannyasis.
Maharaj, in England, okay. Remember the Sikhs, where we had the program with the Sikhs? They are allowing Maharaj and a few brahmacharis to stay and live very simply, very low rent.
What do you do?
And this is why they're able to collect and save so much money for the new temple. And also there's one, Mr. Patel, they're going to make a formal temple low rent. I don't know if he already told you this, but he's very, very good.
I want to show the book.
Why all are parking here?
This is a brand new book.
So when you do your practice at home, one day play the CD and clap along, don't swing, just go. The next day, when you play, you pay attention only to the long syllables, make sure the long ones are there. And then the next day, you do your rhythm again. When you go back the next day, you pay attention to the aspirated consonants. Like if I were to ask you now, in this Sarva Dharma Shloka, how many aspirated consonants are there? Many of us might not be conscious of it because we've just been clapping and getting through. Whether it's da, 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 we're not conscious of it. So become conscious. And just do these two only, then later on you worry about.